What is the place you'd least like to be? The most universally acknowledged is unreinforced brick buildings. So prior to 1935, people would build brick buildings with just typically a double course of red brick with mortar. If you shake them along the direction of the wall, they're actually quite strong, but if you shake them what we call out of plane, so perpendicular to the wall, and the concrete has no strength, so the walls just fall over in tension, they just come apart. Following certain earthquakes like the Long Beach earthquake in 1933, people recognized that those brick buildings were a problem, that they didn't do well. You'd probably rather not be in an old brick building in an earthquake. But I think our most dangerous class of buildings is non-ductile concrete buildings. And generally, they consist of concrete columns with steel longitudinally along the columns and in the floors. If all those steel parts that were in tension didn't stay connected to each other, they could pull apart and then you lose the building. And they're very hard to recognize after the fact because all this is the steel that's buried in the building. You can't see it with your eyes. That in this case, the devil is in the details.